reason is because this letter calls directly on those who call us our leaders and those who claim to support us. We have to call on them every step of the way, because a rejection of this proposal on their part means that the contradiction is completely clear that they do not represent our interests, and would become clear even to people who are not involved in the movement. And that is all.
Down in front!